It's like crit melee weapons or something. Or maybe it's like some kind of shuriken or something. Maybe I should look at that. I wanted to look at it, believe me, I did. But we've missed enough dialogue as it is.
I know, right?
Alright, let me just make sure that she doesn't want to talk to me. Don't think she does. Okay, give me a sec. I want to look at my Beyblades. Oh wow, that's not Beyblades really. But whatever. Let's put them on. I feel like we should do that.
Why?
Because fuck you, Pat. That's why. I need some more. You know what? These have a high crit chance. So let me actually see everything I have that has crit. Where's critical damage bonus? Okay, this is not going to be for superior and elite enemies then, but that's okay. That's fine with me. Actually, I could put it back up if I wanted to. Damage resist. Critical damage, movement speed, but damage lowered. Whatever, let's try it out anyways. All the critical chance. Oh, dude, I can put critical chance up again? 10% crit chance.
Well, considering how much ammo you have for it, I don't know if that's really gonna balance out, but hey.
I don't know, I just wanna fucking do something weird with this.
Well, that's up to you. I just don't feel like crit's worth it, because it doesn't seem like... Do you have, like, a base crit chance?
Yeah, it has a base crit chance, then... Well, I don't know, it says plus 10%. It says 10% chance to crit. That's how it works. It tells you how much of a chance you have to crit. Alright. What the fuck is this place?
We're outside of town. We have to make our way back in. Were you not paying attention?
Yeah, I was paying attention. Just saying, where the f- like now I have a better idea of. Wow, this is more disappointing than I thought it would be.
What were you expecting?
Fuck this shit. The shotgun does more damage, dude. Railgun him. And he's gone.
he's dead. He got thrown off the side of a cleave.
Lucky element. Component of fluke. I'm gonna just remove most of my Oh, hey, I made it.
Nice.
Somehow. Where are you?
I made it.
Oh, okay, good. Alright, there's a little side area here. Ooh. You have fun with feeling the back end.
Whoa. That is a lot of soldiers.
When was the last time you saw him give up on an experiment? Surprised it took him this long. Figured we'd have you back in your pocket.
Oh, sorry I messed up your plans.
Hey, this is my head you're hiding out in. Think I'm happy to be harboring a known fugitive? Especially one Zilla's interested in?
Don't worry. From the looks of this, I won't be your problem much longer.
Your lips to my ass.
Fuck you, Froggy Launcher. Did you get him? Good job.
Yeah.
You got him.
I did it.
I'm gonna remove, I think. Actually, you know what? I have an idea of how to handle this. I'm gonna put on this Razorback back on my first slot, and we're just gonna have one melee open for now. And I got another grenade launcher.
You
remember
the Razorback?
Huh?
Did you say you're getting rid of the razor
back? I know, I'm gonna have it on just at all times now.
Okay.
I just got a new grenade launcher.
We both did.
When life drops below 50. Okay, that sounds fucking awful, to be honest. But it does more DPS than my other thing, so...
Emergency grenade launcher.
I don't know, maybe I should put it on. I'll just put it on. Fuck it. Fuck it, Pat. Oh, that was... I think I just replaced my rocket launcher. I want to put this one on. Where is he? It's the Fujin? Yes, this guy. So, what does it currently have? It's a lightning thing, so let's put on more lightning then. Oh, that's a lot of lightning. There we go. So, how does this guy work? It's a single shot one. And what's this guy? solid electricity. Okay, maybe I should put that on this guy. where is it? There we go. That's a lot of damage. Oh, there we go. 100% damage as electrical. That's fucking awesome. All right, let's go. Actually, for some reason, I have this gun on now, but I did not have doubled core on it. You okay? Am I hearing something weird from your mic, or what? Is that me?
No, I don't know.
Okay, I heard something.
What was it?
I don't know. Never a mistake, motion for action, Pat. Can you fucking heal yourself?
I'm at really decent health. I'm at 80 health right now.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some fuck faces?
It's not decent health. Only entropy comes easy.
But it really doesn't, though. Entropy is difficult.
You know what else is difficult?
My dick?
Yes. Let's use that grenade launcher. I actually like this grenade launcher.
Oh, yeah!
It seems to shock the shit out of him. Are you still fighting something here?
Yeah. And I killed it.
Oh, okay, good.
So you'll never know if I actually was fighting something.
I just always assume that you don't. Okay, these guys are just kicking me around and irritating the shit out of me. I jump in the middle of them and they instantly just kick me away.
Well, that's what you get for being Malay.
For you! I don't know if you actually heard the same thing that he was saying.
For you?
Yeah. He made a Bane joke.
I know you did.
Fucking Lo Wang is a Bane poster.
Oh. Oh, no. I don't hear the same things you do all the time. He's a Bane poster.
Yeah. I'm not really surprised, but hey.
Should be surprised at anything, to be honest. I want to actually upgrade something when we're done here. I forgot that we just got that movement speed thing. That is like the one thing I would upgrade. Well, it actually depends on how much it gives us. Like the wind. Upgrades wind move. Well, it goes up to 25%, so I'm up for that. And the next point is going to be 3 points for 25% movement speed. Alright, how fast do I go? You know, it doesn't seem incredibly fast. But you know, whatever. We did it, so we must live by our consequences.
You can't complain now that you've already done it.
I could respec, but I don't want to. I want to put it all the way though. Actually, there is a noticeable difference in the speed. I forget that's like the best thing for me, so I can dodge more effectively. There's something else around here. Oh, that's the thing. All right. You ready to continue? Of course you
no,
are. Pat.
I'm just waiting over here for nothing.
If they made it this far, they're probably all the way into Smith's Inner Sanctum. Hurry!
Hey, I can get us there quickly, or I can get us there alive. Quality mayhem takes time, you know?
Hideo, what's happening?
Zilla's men were heavily armed, but we fought them off. Unfortunately, Master Smith was gravely wounded.
No.
Gravely? Ah, was Zilla's men?
Go to him, quickly. He says it is important. I must go and guard the entrance.
Stay alive, Hideo.
That is the idea, sir.
Well, hey. Yeah, this is actually much faster than I thought it would be. I'm actually having trouble controlling it sometimes, so I'm definitely putting the third point into it. Where are we actually supposed to go? Oh, it's over here.
Down the steps, I guess.
Did you put any points into it?
No.
Yeah, bitch. I'm catching up with you. Alright. Damn it.
Catching up, he says.
You know what? Let's put this guy down. I can't put this guy down, so it's grenade launcher then.
Holy shit, it just went all fucking kinds of crazy in this bitch.
I'm gonna reload this turret, because I like this guy. Alright, oh my god, I canceled the entire animation with that fucking fall. Oh, fuck. I'm triggered. Okay, my loadout got immediately better, by the way. I have
just because of the movement speed.
I have railgun, and I have movement speed. Fucking the jumping I do. I'm used to like a certain amount of movement speed, and like it's fucking confusing me now.
So what you're saying is you're casual.
You'll go fuck yourself. That's what I'm saying about. Actually, there is a major difference with the movement speed. What's up here?
Not a secret.
Did you? Who the hell is JNS?
No clue. Can be our character because he's Lo Wang.
Oh, okay. But it's JNS though. It's Jan and Smith. And they're both fuckers.
Why not Jane and Sally?
I don't know. Cause maybe. What the fuck? Oh, you went through here. Oh.
Yes, I went up.
I'm glad you're perceptive.
Didn't see that.
Yeah. I'm glad you're the perceptive one.
I have to be, dude.
This is why we do co-ops. What the fuck are we doing?
I don't know. I don't know if this is actually something a place we need to go.
I can't open that. Later, pet.
I just saw it, so I figured, hey, didn't see that.
Oh, I'm glad I'm the perceptive one.
Hello? Kamiko? Anybody home?
Oh.
You okay?
I don't... Oh. It was like being stabbed by 1,000 fiery knives.
Oh, shit. Was it the same stuff they shot you up with before?
I think so.
What's your body doing now?
My body, I can't feel it. I can't feel it at all. Oh, this is bad.
Yeah, thanks for the update, Captain Obvious.
Well, I want to see if I can get what's up there now. Oh, it's not there anymore. It's gone. Can't get the
weapon.
It's
there for me.
Oh, is that? Oh, maybe because you're an asshole. Fuck are these guys? Oh, I guess they're like our guys.
Oh no!
This could be a problem.
Good to see you. Both of you.
What happened?
Kamiko's body went and mutated and broke free. It was raging. Incoherent. It came after me, but I couldn't bring myself to harm her.
Wait! I killed him?!
Try not to move. I'll get help. The Yakuza must have some.
I have tried. This wound is imbued with some sort of dark potency I'm helpless to resist much longer. Indeed, I believe I have reached the end of my road.
No! Smith!
He can't hear you.
Then let me speak through you!
I don't know.
Listen, there is something we must do. The cure is complete. Fetch me the flask from the library.
Oh no, the character I don't care about.
I know, right? All the dude has been is a dick the whole game.
Wait, where's the library? Oh man, we can get the skeleton gun now.
Oh shit.
Pat, we can get the skeleton gun. It's open now.
Yeah, I'll get right on that.
Holy shit, Pat! Look, anime. Get over here.
I'm coming.
Let's watch some 4D anime together. Come here.
Where?
Right here. You're ruining the anime. Thanks a lot. This is actually incredibly creepy, though.
Yeah, it kind of is, isn't it?
He's got, like, I'm gonna guess, cocaine.
That's just straight up cocaine.
let's not beat around the bush there. I'm sure it's sugar, he's just snorting it, you know?
Did you take that statue?
What statue? Oh, there's a statue? Where?
On the cocaine table.
Oh, yeah, there is one. Wow. Dude, I'm so glad to have you here. I got cheesy
I'm
for it.
Greatest.
All right. Actually, there's literally nothing else here. What the fuck am I doing up here?
Dude, I don't know.
So yeah, it
what
does.
What are you doing?
It does open up at some point. So I'm gonna guess
so we just cheated earlier.
Yeah, I'm gonna guess that we weren't supposed to be able to make it through.
Not
actually,
even that great of a gun anyway.
Actually, no, we didn't cheat. Well, sorry, we cheated, but we were supposed to make it up there.
Hello, young ones. This is an auspicious moment. I have completed my final meditation.
Let me talk to him.
What do we need to do with the flask?
Keep it safe until you can find a way to administer it to Kamiko's body. It will heal her. Then you will need a chi bender to reverse the soul binding ritual.
I need to talk to him now!
I'm a chi bender.
You cannot perform it on yourself.
Let me guess. I'll go blind?
Your soul will discorporate and become a wisp adrift in the ether. I don't think you'd like it.
Oh, you mean like...
Will you let me talk?
Okay, Smith. Kamiko wants to speak with you. I'm not really sure how this is going to...
Smith?
Whoa. Like that, I guess.
Yes, child.
You can't die.
I'm afraid you are mistaken.
You showed me that I was worth something. And that I could fight to become something more.
I only saw what was already there. It is a rare occurrence when one person can truly help another. That is a gift you have given me.
What will I do without you?
What you would have done with me. Leave here. Become yourself. Save the world, most likely. Do not shrink from greatness, child. Breathe into it. Become it. You need not find your path. It has been beneath your feet all the time. Now, to the amulet.
The spirit well.
But wait.
There is no more waiting for me. In this way, I can remain on your path a few moments longer.
I will always love you.
And I you, my child. As for you, Lo Wang.
Yeah?
Look after my students, if you can. Easy on the dick jokes, okay?
We did it. Actually, wait.
Shit. I hope I have the strength to go out like that when my time comes.
You. You jerk!
Me? What did I do?
He wasted his last words on you!
Is that me?
Either that or someone hit Bigfoot's Prozac prescription.
Hey, it's a boss.
Dude, that bitch got some legs.
Well, I'm barely doing any damage to it. What the fuck? I'm gonna guess it hurts me being
just,
in there.
I just got raped.
Oh, okay.
We just mentioned that.
So you wanna not die? You're feeding. I think you're supposed to dodge this stuff. I think going melee like was a bad idea.
You think?
Fuck, I missed. Like you're just like you're up to it and you're like, oh, take this bitch. Oh, I didn't go through. Ow. There's gotta be something you're doing, like you're making it so that you're taking more damage or something.
No, everything I have equipped gives resist.
Okay.
That's the one thing that I focused on more than anything with the amulet and shit.
Hey, she's powers me, did you know that?
Fuck you. Don't even start with me. Like, why? Why do that?
Well, she's a...
Why do game developers do this shit?
She's a giant set of legs, okay? What the fuck? Oh.
yourself together, man.
Fire immune. Okay. Probably be careful with that. Oh shit, I got hit by... Actually, that doesn't do a lot of damage. I don't know how you died.
I don't understand anything.
I just assumed it did a lot of damage when you died. Okay, so this guy is toxic vulnerable, electric immune, and fire resist, and I'm using a fire weapon right now. Let's reload my toxic weapon here. This will take a little while, so you have to forgive me, Pat. Can you fucking not die?
No.
Pat, you're making me think you're a casual.
I can't help it. Where's the other shit that we gotta kill?
The one that my turret's shooting at? You now activate a powerful technique called Shadow Fury by allowing... Okay, it consumes the souls of my fallen enemies. What the fuck did I just do?
You went to full rage mode.
What does that even do? I don't even know.
It increases your damage, but makes you take more damage.
Oh, okay.
I think.
I was trying to read it, and I couldn't. So you're saying we have an ultimate now, Pat?
Yes. Yes, we do.
Does this bitch stop flying around?
I know, right?
You have chi regeneration on, right, by the way? You did some of that? Okay, cool. I was gonna say, because you can use that to heal yourself.
I even have health regen, but it doesn't matter as much.
Well, this boss has one thing, and it's great legs.
I disagree with that.
You know, Pat, you just have no appreciation.
Their thigh gap is just way too huge.
Thanks, Pat.
It's not even a thigh gap, that's a thigh country. Look at it, good god.
Oh, I missed. Okay,
now she's just bombarding me with shit, just to piss me off.
Let's go bring out some other weapons. Some medkits here. Makes things easier. What do you think her weak spot is?
I've hit everywhere on her, and I haven't found a weak spot yet.
There, we got it.
Fuck me. You have to catch me and give me that cure.
Oh, that's inconvenient.
You idiot! You let me get away!
Easy with the insults, lady. Let's not forget who's driving this bus.
Oh, believe me, I remember.
Okay, so let's just... Okay, let's go.
Where?
Anywhere but here.
Lu Wang, it has been too long.
Hermiona? Is that you?
What you see is but a reflection. I am in my temple.
Hey, listen, I'd love to catch up, but I kind of have the entire world up my ass right now. Can we,
Come. Take refuge with us. We will succor you.
Excuse me?
It is the least I can do for my brother's dear companion.
Actually, that sounds pretty good right about now.
It is settled then. Look for me between my mountains, in the valley where the sun does not shine. Farewell for now.
Dude.
What?
Her. I knew she was an idiot from the papers, but that gave me full body douche chills.
You don't have a body.
Details. She's a freak. And she was hitting on you.
So, we have a little history. I don't see what choice we have. She's offering us refuge.
She's offering us a one-way ticket to Creeperville.
Good thing you're not driving.
Alright, so you want to go visit Queen of Pain?
Yeah, sure.
Alright.
My whole game is gray and I'm not allowed to move.
Okay. I think you died. Pat, I have advice for you. If something is worth doing slowly.
I can't move!
That's okay, because I'll just go through... Actually, wait, no, it's not okay. Actually, you look dead to me.
And I can't revive.
Wow. Is there some items here that you're just kind of looking at and you can't do anything about?
Yeah. Yeah, there is.
Rested pepperonis.
Fuck you, game. So very fucking much.
Because I could continue on, but...
Like, reinvite me. I just want to see if I can pick the shit up.
Your queen moves, Pat.
Dude, she was totally fucking goddamn Queen of Pain.
I know. I'm not complaining. It's honestly, it's so far the most likable character I think I've seen.
Duh.
And that's saying a lot. I have hated everyone else, except for Wang. Wang's pretty cool. He's a good character. Are you here, Pat?
Yeah, it's synchronizing network data. Hold on.
Okay.
Swear to God, if I don't get any items, I will be pissed.
Your queen moves, Pat.
I don't get any items!
Rested pepperonis. We are out of here.
God damn it.
It makes you feel better. There wasn't actually that much. It was just like a couple of those yellow things and that's it.
Yeah, if there was a sword in there, I probably would have been pissed.